I don't wanna fight for your love. I don't wanna fight for your love. I don't wanna fight for your love.
Hello everyone, this is Marcelino Benitez reporting from Star Draft TV. I would like to say that we have a very special guest, Rafijah Siano. He's our first, I want to say, probably reggae artist. I don't know. We're going to find out on this interview. But those of you who don't know Rafijah, he was just at the Black Pumpkin ripping the show real crazy. We definitely have footage of that coming real soon. So, Rafijah, you want to say hello to the fans?
Yo, greetings to our Star Draft TV viewers. And I'm saying it's Rafijah Siano, your neighborhood, and I'm right here with the big man.
Cool. All right. Well, let's start with the interview. All right. First of all, let's tell our fans, like, you know, where exactly are you from, born and raised?
Well, I was born and raised in the Virgin Islands, you know, U.S. Virgin Islands, the island St. Thomas. St. Thomas, Virgin Islands. It's my home.
I've never been there. I would definitely like to check that out.
And you would love it. Right now, it's actually Carnival coming up, but we talked about that.
Yeah, definitely. Okay. What genre of music do you bring or do you represent?
Well, reggae is my forte. You know, reggae is my hub, reggae is my home, but being so diverse in culture, I could like take it anywhere. You know, like right now, I'm really aiming for the crossover type of style.
Okay.
You know, but reggae is my forte.
Okay, cool. So reggae is pretty much your stronghold. Okay. How long have you been doing music?
I've been doing music all my life, but professionally from the age of 14 years old. Wow. Thanks to Westline Promotions back in the Virgin Islands, they're actually a big promotional company. And they do like all the big shows, and they gave me my chance at 14 years old, you know? I opened for Lady Saw, Mad Cobra, and a couple other artists we're going to get into.
Cool. Well, what are you doing right now currently, mate, you might want to share with the fans to take, you know, to take your music to the next level?
Well, right now, you know, I've moved out here. I'm living out in the United States of America. I'm repping Florida, you know. I'm out here networking, trying to meet producers, to take it to that level. You know, I've done work with some major artists out there, or at least affiliates of those major artists, like Sean Kingston's people.
Okay. Okay.
You know, I've done work with an artist who his name is Young Diction.
Okay.
Listen out for him. He's very hot too.
Cool. All right. Well, that's definitely good to know. I mean, you know, you're in that group and in that circle, so that's definitely a positive thing for you. Have you worked with any mainstream artists or producers, like currently, at all?
Mainstream, not yet.
Okay.
But get at me, you know what I mean? This is the man gonna make it happen.
Okay, cool. I appreciate that. What was it like for you growing up in the Virgin Islands?
Well, the Virgin Islands is 32 square miles, 13 miles long, very diverse in culture. You know, you have people from all over. Coming there, you know, is a tourist spot, but at the same time, in every place around the world, there's a hood. So, in good times and bad times, you know.
Right.
Good times and bad times. But I gotta say, it has taught me a lot.
Okay. What does music mean to you, Rafijah?
Music is my life. You know, music is the universal language of the world. You know, a lot of people wouldn't really want to read. Music answers a lot of questions for a lot of people. You know, music, without music, this world would be in chaos.
Right. I mean, I agree with you. I think that music is the soul, and it speaks through a lot of people who are, you know, into the music. And I mean, I'm not a musician, but I can definitely relate to a lot of songs.
True.
So I agree with you on that. Next question is, do you have any other music members in your family that are musically inclined, or artists, or anything like that?
Well, let me tell you guys a little story, right? I was born in the Virgin Islands, as I told you guys earlier. You know, my father been a Rolling Stone. Big up to Pops. You know, I actually met my brothers and sisters off of Facebook, I'll say about two years ago, the most, you know? Came out here, actually, my little brother came down to Florida to one of my first shows. From there, you know, we connected, clicked, we made the transition. My little sister, her name is Bianca Siano. Listen out for her.
Shout out to Bianca Siano.
You know, she actually had a show out here. I came out, supported her. We recorded a track, came out again. This is the second go around to her next show. Recorded another track. And
Where was the show held?
The show was held in a place called do you know a spot called the Black Pumpkin?
Yes. Yeah,
what do you think of that spot?
I like that spot.
Man,
actually, we're there sometime, so.
Okay. Yeah. I want to say shout out to that establishment. Keep doing what you're doing, because you're going to make it happen, real talk.
Okay. So, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off.
Yeah, well, you know, saying that to cut it short, I do have a music family, you know. Okay. Bianca Siano, listen out for her. She's right, you know, she's coming up. She's right there, you know.
Okay. That's good to hear. So make sure you guys actually follow Bianca Siano. The next question is, what do you think the mainstream needs or is missing with maybe your genre of music, if anything?
With that question, man, honestly, how I feel right now, the game needs real music to come back. You know, there's a lot of commercialization going on, you know.
Right.
But I think that era is coming back.
Okay. Would you say your music is real, or would you say it's commercialized?
Well, me personally, I like to I deal more with a lot of what goes on socially, you know.
Okay.
I like to focus on reality.
Okay.
Anyone could talk about their shoes, their cars, their money.
Pretty much.
You know, but it's very hard to really focus on what's really going on, and that's what we need to do for these youths out here.
Okay. What major artists can you tell us that are from the Virgin Islands, from back home, that are major now or mainstream?
I'm not sure. Akon, I know you know of Akon.
Yes, Akon.
Now Akon, he have a group. Their name is Rock City. I'm not sure if you ever heard of Rock City.
Yes,
they actually do. They do a lot of writing for a lot of the major artists out here. Verse Simmons is another artist. You know who I know personally. If you're a single lady, let me buy you around.
Okay.
You know, there's another artist named Pressure Boss Pipe in the reggae, in the reggae scene, who's very big, doing big things in the reggae scene. Also Nayura, doing big things, and soon to come, you know, Rafijah Siano.
Cool, that's what's up. I'm glad to hear.
Oh, sorry. And Akon's personal DJ, Benny D.
Ah, Benny D. Well, shout out to Benny D then. All right, so just for the fans and, you know, the people that are watching, you know, this video right now, I would like to ask you to sing a little something, you know, for all your followers and your new followers, probably after this video airs.
Okay, I'll drop it something like this. Money is the order of the day. First I get up and pray, cause I gots to make money, 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 money. Yo, it is the only way for us to make it anywhere. For things to come my way, I need money, money, money. Yo, the order of the day. First I get up and pray, cause I gots to make
money. That was good. I like that. Would you come back to the Black Pumpkin?
Oh man, any day.
Okay.
Any day.
Okay. When do you plan to come back to Philly?
Like I say right now, you know, I'm doing a lot of the networking.
Okay.
You know, I met some great artists. Phase One, shout out to you. You know, Koof Not, shout out to you. You know, right now we're in the process of trying to see what we could negotiate to make things happen, you know.
Good, good. Do you have any like CDs out or anything like that, that, you know, in your back at home, like, have you done anything on CD yet?
I do have mixtapes out, you know, but I haven't really set them up for the download yet. But if you do want to find me, you can check me out on YouTube. That's RAFIJAH SIANO, Rafijah Siano. You can check me out on YouTube. This is also my Facebook, and my management, their website is xixgon.com. That's zygon.com. You can check me out there also.
Cool. And now they can check you out on StarDraft.
Oh, on StarDraft, man, bro. Please forgive me.
No doubt. It's all love. Besides you being an artist, do you play any instruments?
I defend myself with the guitar, you know what I mean? Try to do a little bit on the keys.
Okay.
I'm into the production also, you know?
Cool. And wrapping this up, is there anything that you would like to share with the viewers, or is there anything that you can tell the youth, something positive, as far as music, or anything, like, you want a message that you would like to send out?
One thing I want to tell the youths them is, life and death lies in the power of the tongue, but the meditation of the mind is the manifestation of all actions. It all starts with a thought for a drive to get ignited in your heart. You must conceive it to receive it, believe it to achieve it, fulfill your destiny and play your part. Let's redirect our ways of thinking in life. Bless.
That was hot. I gotta applaud that one right there. Definitely. Well, you have any shout-outs?
Well, first and foremost, I want to shout out, you know what I mean, my family straight off the bat, you know, the whole of the Tampa movement. I want to shout out Bianca Siano, you know what I mean, my brother Sean for giving me the opportunity to come out here and rock out. I want to give thanks to you, stardraftmusic.com, for letting, you know, for giving me this opportunity.
We appreciate the having you, man. Definitely.
Give thanks.
You definitely got to come back.
And Philly, city of love, man. Keep it flowing.
Well, Rafijah Siano, definitely look out for him. We're definitely going to be following him on Star Draft Music TV, stardraftmusic.com. Also, I want to give a little insight. When he comes back to Philly, we're going to air that, so look out for that. And also Bianca Siano when she does another set at the Black Pumpkin. So, we'd like to sign off. This is Marcelino Benitez. You're watching Star Draft TV. Peace.
I don't wanna fight for your love. I don't wanna fight for your love. I don't wanna fight for your love. It's Rafijah Siano.